Hey guys, my name is Matthew, and this is my review of How to Prepare for Climate Change, a practical guide for surviving the chaos, written by David Pogue. Here we go. How to Prepare for Climate Change is a practical guide for how to prepare for climate change. It goes through pretty much every element of what could be happening with climate change and how you could practically deal with that situation. Really, it's a guide for preparing yourself now for what will likely be coming in the future. I want to thank Simon and Schuster for providing me an advanced copy of this book to review. In this review, what I'll be doing is going through my different observations of the book. I'll be listing some of my observations, starting with the things that I love the most about the book, and going through until I get to some couple of things that I don't like as much. At the end of this review, I'll be giving my recommendation, who is this book written for? To start with, one of my favorite things about this book is just how immensely practical it was. A lot of times these guides that are practical, they are full of generalities, and this is not that book. This book is incredibly practical. It has practicalities for all sorts of different situations. It has a moving plan, it has construction for a new house, it shows you how to deal with different mental health issues surrounding climate change, and gardening, investing, raising kids, and it's very detail-oriented on each of these things. One thing we'll talk about later is it may be a little bit too detail-oriented in some things. It's just very, very practical and will tell you exactly what to do in various situations with lots of resources and research done that was just very, very clear that he's researched these things a lot. Another thing I really appreciated about this book was the fact that it was very scientifically based. That is to say that he clearly knows climate change. This isn't something that he researched in a weekend and wrote a book about. This is someone who's an expert in the field. He clearly actually knows the science, the numbers behind climate change, how it will actually be affecting different regions. This is incredibly well researched, but also clearly from an expert. The science is sound. Another thing I really appreciated about this book was the way that it talked about the inevitability of climate change. I feel like there's so much that I've heard in the past and that I've read about that just makes it sound like climate change is something for the future generation to kind of deal with. And I really love the way that Pogue talked about the inevitability of this. Hey, it's coming. And it's not coming someday in the future. It's kind of here already. We're already seeing so many different effects of climate change. And the way that's affecting our world is kind of crazy. And we're not talking about some eventuality that might come across, but actually David Pogue is giving practical steps for what we should be doing now to prepare for climate change on a personal level. What do I personally do in order to actually, potentially change things, but also to prepare myself for the changes that are coming? Every single part of this book is very, very detail-oriented. And I say that just to say not only the parts that are about science or about climate change, but also the practical things like what kind of generators there are and, different ways you can store water and very, very specific things. It's clear that Pogue has not just been an expert and done the research himself, but clearly is also, associated with a lot of experts to be able to compile this information in this guide in such a detailed way. This information in the book is very, very detailed. Three sections that I really appreciated in this book. One of them that I really loved was a section about preparing for emergencies. It was one of my favorite sections in the book, and I took a lot out of this. This is all about like how to disaster prep. This is, those prepper shows and stuff, but what are the practical things you can actually do to be prepared for an emergency? And these don't necessarily just have to be climate change emergencies, but emergencies in general that really can and do happen. What do you do to be prepared for those? Another section of this book that I really liked was a section where he talked about how to talk to people who don't believe in climate change, the people who are like, oh, climate change is a hoax. And I felt like that was really important because he didn't just say, well, you need to give them these stats and numbers, but he actually looked into the psychology of how to help people to understand what's true and what's not. And that little section, it was just a part of a chapter, but I thought it was really interesting and I really enjoyed it. Another chapter that I really liked was the very last chapter of the book, which is very hopeful. It shows us all the things that as a world, we've actually done well in preparing for climate change. And mind you, it's not gonna keep things from coming. He makes that really clear in the introduction, but at least it does give us a glimmer of hope in that the world actually is taking this at least a little bit seriously. And there are some things that, some major steps that governments, cities, states, countries, and organizations have done to really take some solid steps forward. There are a couple things I didn't love about this book as much though. And they're really closely tied together, so it's gonna maybe sound like one big thing. Really, it comes down to formatting, I think. I really wish there was a section at the beginning of this book that talked about how to use the book well. I really wish there was kind of, even if it was just a couple pages of kind of, hey, this is a guide, and this is comes into like the detail-orientedness of the writer and the book as well. But the book acts like it's meant to be read straight through. But really the most useful way to read this book would to be read the first few chapters and then really figure out the specific chapters and sections that are most applicable to you and to go into those and dig into them. Because this guide is so practical, there's no possible way you need all of the information here. He talks about moving to different cities and all the different parts of that. And like I said, constructing a house, which for me would have, you know, no bearing as a renter at this point in time in my life. You know, I'm not going to be constructing a new house and needing to know about different roof lines and different water filtration systems and things like that. It just doesn't apply to me. Also, as someone who lives in the Midwest, the sections about hurricanes didn't apply to me either. And so with all of the details and the specifics of various specific situations, I just wish there was kind of something at the beginning that said, hey, this is how you use the book. This is its design, is you read maybe these sections for sure and then grab the chapters that are most applicable. Now, before I tell you who this book is recommended for, I just want to point out the affiliate link that's in my description. If you are interested in this book, I'd really appreciate it if you bought it through that affiliate link. If you do that, then that's a way to support this channel and just to help us out in a little way. It doesn't cost you any extra, but we super appreciate it. Now, for who this book is recommended for, I actually recommend it for almost anyone. If you're even just a little bit interested in preparing for the future, this book is really, really interesting and may give you a little bit of a different perspective on the best ways to prepare for the future. It talks about the science, it talks about the practicalities, and it shows you a lot of really cool ways that you can be preparing for a future where climate change is inevitable. What do we do when we know something is inevitable? Well, we prepare for it, and this book is a great way to do it. It's well written, it's immensely practical, and very detail-oriented. This has been my review of How to Prepare for Climate Change, a practical guide to surviving the chaos. If you've enjoyed this review, feel free to like and subscribe and grab the affiliate link in the description. That would really help us out a lot. Thank you guys again for watching, and as always, stay safe out there.